In his site-specific installation entitled Quick Millenia, artist Nick Gilmore explores the idea of destructive progress as a commentary on man's use of industrial processes. Processes used to manipulate our surroundings for human necessity. We visited the artist at his exhibition space at Locust Projects.
I'm using these sort of real-world commercial materials because I'm interested in exploring these ideas that are sort of outside the art world and involving cultural activity and industrialization, urbanization, and these sort of things. Choosing the colors or not choosing the colors was kind of a difficult issue for me. I mean, I sort of chose them based on what was available on the shelf. I mean, I got them either that I just found or that I got them, some of them from the Restore down south. I wanted to sort of get a good mix of colors, but at the same time, the color is not necessarily an important aspect, at least for the concept of the project. For some of them, I'm gonna composing to some degree, but on other ones, I'm actually gonna make a conscious effort to try to abandon that because, in essence, the project is also about the process and the use of the use of the machinery, and not so much the object that's at the end of the process. In my background, I always sort of paid a lot of attention to composition, and so for me, this is kind of a experimental sort of liberation process and trying to let go of that. This process is basically similar to printmaking, where you use a plate with color and a design on it, and then cover that with paper and padding, and then you put it through the press. The difference is that I'm using the floor of the studio, of the gallery, as the plate. There's no separate plate, there's no design, so these are all what they would be known as monotype prints, meaning there's only a single print off of each pressing. What I really enjoy about the printmaking process is that you don't know what the print's gonna look like until you pull it up. And the paint quality and mark making that the printmaking creates is very unique, and I love that. The color sort of blends in, gets blended together in ways that I don't really anticipate.
Gilmore exhibited his work as part of Locust Project's yearly student artist collaborative called Locust Arts Builders. For more information on this and other events at Locust, enter locustprojects.org.